रिकॉर्डिंग आया और ये टाइमर शुरू हो जाता है साइड में. Hi guys, Rishabh here.
Hey, look, Jam.
All in frame. 3, 2, 1.
Mr. Nima, get there.
3, 2, 1. Hi guys, Rishabh here.
Rohan.
R²NB Reel.
What? You're clearly my dyslexia kicking girl. Hi guys, Rohan here.
Rishabh. R²NB Reel.
Hi guys, Rohan here.
Rishabh. R²NB Reel.
This is Sumedha.
Also known as Sumi.
Also known as Sumi.
So guys, we are at Hauz Khas Fort and we have reached here a bit late thanks to Rohan. Metro ka dost hai, Rohan pe nahi hai. So Hauz Khas Fort kyun? Because meri pehli photo walk thi, maybe. Mereko jagah bahut pasand hai. Rohan shayad dusri baar aa raha hai yahan pe. Sumedha ko hum itna jante nahi the, hame pata nahi.
Main kafi baar aayi hu, mujhe yaad nahi hai.
Kafi baar aayi. Chalo kehti to hai, let's see. Okay. So let's start.
Guys, so it's me, Sumedha. People know me as Sumi because I was in Myntra Fashion Superstar and I was a second runner-up. It was a fashion reality show. I don't know how I landed up there, but I got the People's Choice Award and here I am. People know me now, so I think I should be happy about that. Also, how do I know Rishabh? Interesting story. I think I shot with him only once. I have never, ever, ever met Rohan. This is the first time, so it's funny and not creepy at all.
Now that you are familiar with our guest, I think it's time.
It is time. Yeah, 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 yeah.
So guys, we are at this part of Hauz Khas Fort. जहाँ आप enter करोगे तो शायद सबसे पहली चीज़ आपको यही दिखे. So this is a small garden. This area has to offer. ये garden अच्छा इसलिए है क्योंकि if you are coming for specific commercial shoots, so this thing has a lot to offer. Because यहाँ पे आप देखोगे तो छोटे-छोटे ऐसे गुम्बद type है. तो वहाँ पे subject को place कर सकते हैं और साथ में अगर आपके background में या foreground में garden area आ रहा है, that looks very good. Also, if we have a couple shoot, a pre-wedding shoot, this is the place. This area is actually locked right now. ठीक है? यहाँ अभी जा नहीं सकते. ठीक है? But what we have is ये छोटे areas हैं जो किसी ने इतना notice नहीं किया. तो यहाँ पे यार एक्चुअली हिडन ब्यूटी है. मैं पहली बार जब आया था Hauz Khas Fort, इट वॉज माई फर्स्ट फोटो वॉक. मैंने यहाँ पे फोन से कैप्चर किया था और इतना प्यारा इफेक्ट आता है इफ़ यू गो अ बिट लो एंगल और यहाँ से हल्की सी लाइट आती है. इफ यू कैन कम यहाँ पे, जो ये जाली है, जो गेट है, बहुत ही प्यारा लुक देती है, रस्ते लुक देते हैं. यहाँ मैं लो एंगल की बात कर रहा था आपको कि अगर आप लो एंगल जाएंगे थोड़ा सा लाइट इनटेक होने दो, बहुत प्यारा इफेक्ट आता है. यू शुड डेफिनेटली सी दिस.
Okay, so this place is very, very, very scenic. It's very good for photo shoots, wedding shoots, fashion shoots, music videos. Name it and you have it. And greenery, architecture, everything. It's so peaceful. This stone. This stone is one of my favorite places because you have an amazing scenic view right there.
We are at the Hauz Khas Lake right now. यहाँ पे आने का approach ऐसा है that you have to exit from the actual fort, walk down from the stairs and then you reach the lake. Like many good monuments, Hauz Khas Fort also has the architecture aspect as well as the lake. यहाँ पे lake में आपको हमेशा एक nature का component मिलता है. We live in Delhi, जहाँ पे already इतना pollution है, इतना show रहता है. यहाँ पे the sound of water, the sound of ducks, all the birds, it is always really peaceful. In fact, apart from photography, जो writers हैं, poets हैं, या जिनको reading का शौक है, they can come here, sit under the tree, enjoy a book, write something. In fact, last time when I came to this lake, I also ended up writing two poems. So you can find a lot of peace and solitude here. In fact, यहाँ पे sunset बहुत अच्छा आता है. You can capture photos with the sun setting into the horizon of the lake. Welcome to the Q&A section of this blog.
So Sumedha, you met Sonakshi Sinha.
Yeah. You've been on TV.
You won the People's Choice Award on Myntra's Fashion Superstar.
And now, you are in an R²NB Reel video. Things just keep getting better for you.
So, as you are in our video,
yeah,
it'll be an honor for you to interview us.
Me to interview you guys?
You seem confused.
Well, welcome to the Q&A.
Okay, so since you guys want me to do the question answers for you people, first question. How are you handling the success of the first vlog?
So, yeah, काफी लोग का प्यार आया.
काफी लोगों ने genuinely respond किया, हमें contact किया video के regarding.
काफी लोगों ने इसलिए भी contact किया क्योंकि उन्हें अगले vlog में आना है.
I actually liked your first vlog. But my second question be, how are you guys coping up with the failure of your latest video?
यार पता नहीं क्यों रीच नहीं आई. हमने हर जगह शेयर किया. मे बी लोगों को ब्लॉगिंग की आदत लग गई, ट्रैवल फिल्म नहीं देखनी थी. मे बी एग्जाम चल रहे थे, उतनी रीच नहीं आ पाई. मतलब लोगों ने जितना देखा उनको अप्रिशिएट तो किया उन्होंने, बट इनफ व्यूज नहीं है.
सो माय फाइनल क्वेश्चन, ओनली बिकॉज़ यू डिडंट आंसर इट इन योर प्रीवियस व्लॉग, हाउ इज इंजीनियरिंग गोइंग गाइस?
अब तो बढ़िया चल रही है. प्लेयर्स जो है, सेवरल बैड पन्स लेटर, बट सीरियसली सुमेधा, लाइक जोक्स असाइड, वी हैव इनवाइटेड यू एज अ गेस्ट टू आवर व्लॉग. वी विल आल्सो आस्क यू जेन्युइन क्वेश्चन, लाइक आफ्टर Myntra फैशन सुपरस्टार, व्हाट रियली हैज चेंज्ड? हाउ लाइफ हैज बीन?
A lot has changed actually. So I never thought of being a fashion influencer, but people are loving me. They are loving my performance in the show, and I even got some fan pages made for myself. So it's a lot to take in. Like honestly, it's a lot to take in.
So this is the final and last question. Apart from fashion and this influencing, what else has been going on in your life?
Interesting. I will get back to you guys in the next vlog.
Thank you for watching this video.
Like all jokes aside, we really had a blast shooting with Sumedha. We had loads of fun.
I had loads of fun shooting with you guys. Guys, these people are so talented and they do amazing work. So please follow them and follow me. Shameless self-promotion. I hope you guys list my Insta ID below. So
we'll think about it.
Follow.
A big shout out to Nippon for assisting us in this video. So guys, that's it.
Sumi for talking.
Sumedha, this is R²NB Reel.
Sue us for vlogging.